Hello and welcome to Jamo Games channel. Today we represent to you 10 games to play. If you like the Halo franchise, please click like button and subscribe for more videos. So let's begin. Number 10. Killzone series. On the PlayStation side of things, one of the exclusive shooter series that garnered a big following was the Killzone series. Spanning from the PS2 to the PS4, Killzone had four main entries and some handheld spin-offs, and the games provided many unique and cinematic levels to eliminate the evil Helghast armies. While this console-specific franchise didn't have as much staying power as Halo, Killzone's multiplayer modes, specifically during the PS3 phase, broke ground for larger-scale multiplayer matches, especially on a free online service. Number 9. The Conduit series. The Nintendo Wii was a prime console for creating potentially great and immersive FPS games, and while many didn't quite hit the mark, there were many that fulfilled the promise, and the Conduit series filled that bill. The Conduit series produced two motion-controlled FPS games set within a fun sci-fi environment boasting unique augmentation and scanning gameplay features that filled out the experience to make it more than just a straightforward FPS. The Conduit games are two Wii exclusives that Halo fans should definitely consider checking out. Number 8. TimeSplitters series. TimeSplitters had its start on the PS2 and draws many similarities to Perfect Dark and 007 GoldenEye from the N64, but this series added some fun and ambitious concepts to the tried and true shooter formula that these games introduced. TimeSplitters includes some incredibly entertaining time-traveling mechanics. While not specifically space-related, the game's innovative sci-fi shooter elements echo the Halo series in a big way. Between the enjoyable story and the addictive gameplay, TimeSplitters is an exciting series to revisit. Number 7. Apex Legends. From the creators of the Titanfall series, Apex Legends came out and gave Fortnite a run for its money as the hottest battle royale game on the block. Apex Legends is online only, but the futuristic aesthetic combined with the huge multiplayer focus is very reminiscent of the Halo series. It's quite possible that Halo Infinite will have a battle royale mode if it follows the lead of the latest Call of Duty games. If it takes some lessons from Apex Legends, it might be the right call. Number 6. Doom series. Between the iconic original games that undoubtedly inspired Halo, to the newest iterations that built on the modern shooter formula that Halo innovated and built upon, Doom will fill the needs of any FPS player looking for an exciting new shooter. Doom focuses on vanquishing hell demons at an incredibly fast pace. While Halo isn't as frantic, the games share the sensation of staying directly in the moment by not having players aim down the sights of their weapons. Now that the Doom series has been revived, it can run alongside new iterations of Halo, and hopefully, both can continue to inspire and influence one another. Number 5. Project Snowblind. This hidden gem FPS on the PS2 and original Xbox, Project Snowblind, felt very next-gen in its presentation at the time. In a very cinematic experience, players take control of Frost and use multiple different weapons to take down enemies and take control of security cameras and other tech to create new strategies. On top of that, Project Snowblind included multiplayer features at a time where it wasn't completely commonplace in console games. While not gaining nearly as much attention as the Halo series, Project Snowblind is an overlooked gem that should be revisited by Halo fans. Number 4. Lost Planet series. This short-lived series in the PS3 and Xbox 360 generation had big ambitions and big ideas. The Lost Planet franchise had mind-blowing boss battles, fun third-person combat, interesting worlds and landscapes, and intense mech combat. The Lost Planet and Halo series have plenty of aesthetic similarities and could learn a lot from each other. It's hard to say if Lost Planet will make a return on modern consoles, but anything is possible if the fan base is passionate enough to see a return. Number 3. Red Faction series. Tasking players with wreaking havoc on Mars, the Red Faction series is perfect for people who want to experience an entertaining story or just to demolish buildings using an advanced destruction engine that was always satisfying to pull off. The series took a turn with Red Faction Armageddon, a linear adventure game with destruction mechanics. The series has been silent since 2011, aside from Red Faction Guerrilla. Remars Turd, which is a contender for worst or best video game title of all time. However, it still made an impact, and Halo fans would find a lot of enjoyment in exploring this planet and living the lifestyle of a Mars colonizer. Number 2. Fans have been waiting for the return of this mega hit franchise for many years now, but Dead Space, unfortunately, missed the last console generation. The Dead Space games, especially the first and second, blended sci-fi and horror in a way that players hadn't quite seen before. Although the Halo series is not nearly as horror-focused as Dead Space, the two series populated the same media space for a while and were huge successes. While the third entry was a bit of a misstep in the series, fans would explode with excitement at the thought of a new Dead Space game in 2021. Number 1. Destiny series. The next big project from the original developers of Halo, Destiny, had a bit of a misstep upon release. But after a while, the first game became a favorite of the online shooter community, and the sequel further improved on the structure of the original and continued to fix the complaints. Most Halo players most likely have already played the Destiny series due to the hype of what Bungie was going to create after leaving the Halo series. Whether it was what people expected or not, the Destiny series is a really fun shooter with an interesting world and addictive progression systems that have kept players attached for years. Thanks guys for watching our video. Clicking a like button is the best way you can help us to show your appreciation. We'd really be grateful for that. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos. We'll see you guys next time.